system reduces the amount of time you'll spend maintaining your spa water by dramatically decreasing the amount of bottled chemical you'll have to add. Really, it boils down to just a few things you need to do weekly, monthly, and every 90 days. Keep your quick reference guide that came with your ACE system on hand, as it has all the information you need to be successful. Once a week, dip a freshwater test strip to ensure that your spa water is balanced, to make sure your calcium hardness level is between 25 and 75 parts per million, and that there's a measurable amount of chlorine in the water. At this time, you can adjust your output level as needed. Every 30 days, the green light on the front of your hot tub will begin to flash as an indication that it's time for you to conduct a 30-day checkup. At the 30-day checkup, you'll dip a test strip to measure the amount of chlorine in the water. Then either adjust or simply confirm the output level. In doing so, you'll indicate to your hot tub that you have conducted your 30-day checkup, and the 30-day timer will reset. At the 30-day checkup, we also suggest you clean your filters and you do a manual shock, so add some granular dichlor to that spa water. Lastly, we suggest that you clean your ACE cell at least once every 90 days. You'll use our freshwater cell cleaner or a cell cleaning solution that you can make from spa water and pH down. It's a simple and easy process, and it will help you get the most life out of your ACE cell. If you have any questions about maintaining your spa water with the ACE system, contact your hot spring dealer and they'll be happy to help. La, 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 la.